Every now and then I ask myself, what is it that I would want to say? And I leave the word to you this morning. If any of you are around when I have to meet my day, I don't want a long funeral. And if you get somebody to deliver the eulogy, tell them not to talk too long. And every now and then I wonder what I want them to say. Tell them not to mention that I have a Nobel Peace Prize. That isn't important. Tell them not to mention that I have 300 or 400 other awards. That's not important. Tell them not to mention where I went to school. And I'd like somebody to mention that day that Martin Luther King Jr. tried to give his life serving.
Now, along with the United States Marine Color Guard to sing the national anthem, famed recording artist Marvin Gaye.
Every now and then I wonder what I want them to say. Tell them not to mention that I have a Nobel Peace Prize. That isn't important.
Where our union grows stronger, and as so many generations have come to realize over the course of the 221 years since a band of patriots signed that document right here in Philadelphia, that is where protection begins. Thank you very much, everybody. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. We the people, in order to form a more perfect union, 221 years ago, in a hall that still stands across the street, a group of men gathered and with these simple words launched America's improbable experiment in democracy. Farmers and scholars, statesmen and patriots who had traveled across the ocean to escape tyranny and persecution, finally made real their Declaration of Independence at a Philadelphia convention that lasted through the spring of 1787. The document they produced was eventually signed, but ultimately unfinished. It was stained by this nation's original sin of slavery.
Every now and then I wonder what I want them to say. Tell them not to mention that I have a Nobel Peace Prize. That isn't important. Tell them not to mention that I have 300 or 400 other awards. That's not important. Tell them not to mention where I went to school. I'd like somebody to mention that day that Martin Luther King Jr. tried to give his life serving others.